the stream. So before we start, let me just this. Okay, just give me a second, I need to clean up my background. Wow, this is really dark, I guess. Can you guys see my face? I've muted myself, so no, I guess. Okay, hey Venky. Yeah, I'm gonna start playing. Why can't I see your chat on my phone? Okay. So do you see Age of Empires always shows this update for me? It never goes away, even if I don't have an update. This is how it appears. Oh. I restarted the laptop a lot of times. How it is for me. I mean, I turn off my laptop every time after we stop playing. I turn it off, but it still stays the same. Okay, you should install this game. We can play co-op. It's like Dark Souls. When you die, all the enemies come back. And yesterday for the entire hour, I was stuck at one checkpoint. Let's see. Yeah, okay. I go to this checkpoint. Travel, return to last checkpoint. Yes. So they got some really different kinds of enemies, you know. There are these people who, like, yeah, here you see it now. I'm just gonna rush through because I've been playing this area for so long. I kind of know them by now. Know the area by now. So these people, I think every time I start this run, the number of enemies that can come at you, they go by down one by one. There should be a lot of enemies, but now the number is more than one. Yeah, no, nobody has space for the game, that's a problem. Okay. Okay, my volume is way lower than the... Bad time to look at the settings. Hold on, hold on. I'll just take the sound effects down to 40. Voice down to 40. Is this better? Can you hear me now? Is this better? Can you hear me better? Can you hear me better? Yeah, great. So yeah, it's like Dark Souls, you can't save off. I mean, you can't pause also. I used up the mod.
Crap!
Oh. Okay, this is the first time. Okay, no wonder they were... I mean, they were... It was like a... Okay, that guy is bad. That guy is bad. He can teleport. Oh. Okay, see. Okay. Ah. Oh, no, that didn't explode. There's another guy, I'll show you, he'll come in a while. This is just a teleporting, guy who shoots arrows. There's another guy who's got two blades, and you cannot hit him. So this is like the Estus flask in Dark Souls. You can use it, and you'll get your health back. So these little guys are very easy to kill. But they'll swarm you, that's the problem. And that guy will explode. And he can kill you pretty easily if you're near him. And you can't walk through the smoke also. You'll get a disease called... You'll get a rock. So now there's a guy who will shoot at you. Hey, where is he? Okay. So I think it's procedurally generated because the guys and, you know, The same people are not appearing. Okay, Venky. Bye. See ya. It's working at least. Can I crouch if they see me? It doesn't matter now. Is there other stealth elements to this game? I'm not sure. I see something up ahead. Whoa, 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 run, 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 run. That was a lot of ammo on these guys.
Ooh, that was rough.
But I guess, you know, better to waste ammo than die. There's something red up ahead. I hope it's a checkpoint. Yeah. It's a checkpoint. Yeah! Cleared this area. That's good. This, you know, this fog, that's usually boss signs in Dark Souls. So this could be a boss fight. At least another checkpoint, you know, you can always come back. Yeah, see? That's fog. Fog means it's a boss. So I'm pretty sure it's a boss fight. Told ya. It's a boss fight. Barry when this quantum loading thing is coming. Hey, where is he?
Whoa.
This guy has like long range. Hold on, I have a trait, right? I have two, let's do one on endurance, another on health. That was fast, he got that pretty fast. People keep running up, you know, all those small moves. Play the rest tomorrow. Huh. come on, man. Just slow it down. Bye, guys. Bye-bye.